I'm back! Pipe bomb! Fosters! Yes, boys, welcome back. Wait, before we do that, what's the time again? Oh, I know the time is. It's carbon time! Okay, lads, we're gonna just fight this boy. And it's in Bandos. That feel like it's warm-up match. I am rusty as fuck. You're gonna see some dodgy, you know, timing and all this bullshit. So what we're gonna do is have a warm-up against someone with Bandos. Rip Risk, obviously, I'm not from Vagina. I just decided to go around saying, I'm not gonna risk anything. So let's get on, boys. just like to update you on how my life is going. Great, never... never better, to be honest. Uni is great, I'm telling you. If you're gonna want to go uni or any further education, go to uni, please. Really. You can have a good time no matter where you go. I'm gonna just check this guy out now. So we go. Oh! Already popped him! Come on, boys. I'm wiping that pot. Fucking idiot. Right, time to take this shit. Why is this guy attacking me? Get the fuck away, man! Oh, allow him, man. Piss off. What a kill, boys. This is where we're going. This is how it's gonna be going from now on. So, I'm gonna be right back, and hopefully get another fight, lads. That's it! Alright, boys, I'm back, and I'm gonna fight this boy in Rune. I'm moving to Torag now. Try it out. I'm gonna risk it, I don't know why. I'm a fucking idiot, I'm risking, like, a mil more than him. But who cares, let's have a good fight. If I lose, I'm probably gonna get really upset. So, be on the lookout for that. So, yeah, if any of you guys are interested in where I'm living, I've got a couple of people asking me about that. I'm living in a place called Medway in Kent. So I'm not going to say exactly where, but Medway's kind of a big place. And you probably won't even recognize me. There's about 20,000 people around the campus, so good luck finding me. But I just like to point out that Kent is a nice place. Trust me, it is a nice place. However, it is not as good as London. I mean, it is biased, because where you come from, you have to rep it. You have to say, this is where I'm from, I love this place, it is my life and blood. I was born and bred on the streets of London, so I don't think, I'm not a chav or anything, but I have been in chav situations, so I have actually been in gangs. I'm not going to go into any detail. That's a dark part of my life when I was about 13, 14, I don't want to touch onto that. But I'm just saying that I find that people outside London normally are kind of wannabe, in a sense that they want to act like they are from the big city, such as in wearing, you know, massive caps, hoodies when it's 30 degrees, they're just trying to be a wannabe. I hate that attitude. I mean, you're not racism, but you're a pasty white kid from a small town. I mean, act like it. I mean, if you're from a big city where you have people, you know, kicking your ass every day, and it's like, it's really rough. I don't understand the situation, but you live in a town full of old people, and, you know, men walking around with, called the fucking golden retrievers in the park. I mean, it's like, you're gonna find weed or anything, or any of that kind of shit. It's not, just doesn't suit the atmosphere. I mean, sorry if he's in, you know, white, or any other skin color, but I'm just telling you the truth. I mean, I just find it a bit annoying. I mean, it just doesn't suit people, it shouldn't work. I mean, I guess that some white people would actually agree with me on this. I also hate it when Indian people try to do that as well, because I am brown skin. I admit it, I hate it when Indian people act like that. And I hate myself for trying to act like that when I was a kid. But here's another thing I did. I decided at about the age of 15, I was gonna stop being such a follower and stop being such a douchebag and just build up something that some people don't even have today, and that's a personality. I mean, you hear my intro, it's called The Personality. I love that song because it sums up so much about me. And yeah, I did hit a 686 or something like that for in this fight. I'm not even paying attention to fight, I'm having another rant of mine. Whoopee! But I'm just saying, guys, that all this, you know, just be yourself for once. I mean, it's nice and all dandy being, you know, something that you're not. I mean, trying to act like you're part of the crowd, but it's not. It actually isn't. It's bad. I mean, I'm going to try and give it a risk now. I'm actually going to... Yes, I'm going to risk it. Come on, fucking risk it. Oh, he's got claws out. Come on. No. Oh, fuck's sake. Damn it. Ah, that's full try. It's gone to a fucking whip risker. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, boys. I'm going to bounce back and I'm going to have a normal Torag fight. Because if I'm going to lose something, I'm going to lose it in some form of style. So, I found this guy in Guthans. I'm going to try a bit of Guthans once. Why am I doing this? Yeah, put it away. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, why haven't I made a vid in over almost 2 weeks now? Basically, my internet was out when I got in here. I wasn't very happy about that. However, it is back and all. And, well, Fresh Week is done, so I have a bit more spare time, but... If you guys are interested in what course I'm doing civil engineering. That is a pretty hefty and hard course. That is a lot of maths and a lot of logic into that course. And a lot of coursework as well. So, I don't know if I'll be playing a lot of Runescape. I'll probably be making money on Pking. Just make some vids. But that's about it. I might do a couple 99s, but I doubt I'll do much. I did get 99 dungeon, by the way, just before I left. But let's pop this guy. Come on, fucking Rambo. Fucking Rambo, come on. Fucking Rambo. Yes, boys! See, look at that. Look how easy that was. That last pirate took over like 10 minutes or something. And I just popped this guy nicely here. What the hell's going on? Let's pick up all these loot, boys. You know what I'm saying, man? I'm very happy now. You know what? We're back for the next fight. Alright, lads. We're back now. We're going to try and have another fight. Fighting this guy in Torags and that. So this could be a good fight or potentially a really shit fight. So, yeah, I mean, right now it looks like it's getting a bit dry, no one's hitting anything, but you never know. Keep the faith, guys, let's see what happens. Could have an interesting conclusion. So, yeah, I just wanted to point out Razlinx. Thank you for giving me a shout out on your videos. I don't know you, but thank you very much. I mean, every little helps. I'm thankful for everyone that likes my videos and subscribes. I mean, if you can, I'm asking nicely out of the generosity of your own heart, just give me a like and a subscribe to me, subscribe to me, please. I mean, so shit, red bard, god damn, three pots. I'm hitting nicely though, still. I'm gonna go for avenge KO right here now, you know. Yeah, I'm thankful everyone. Just give me a like and a subscribe if you want to comment. If you dislike my videos, please tell me why. I'll try to make it better next time. So come on, yes, come on, yes, 425, beautiful boys. Now people just do it, and I'm going to say, this is the end of the vid. I gave you four fights, I risked something in all of them. This is Torag, I'm not sure if Torag is many of, 205k, is that chaotic? Well, whatever guys, thanks a lot for watching my videos and that. Yeah, sorry it's a short video, but I gave you four fights, four decent enough fights. So, you know, thanks for watching and all, and you know what, I'll catch you later. Peace out.